Holcomb, that tricky left-hander, approached over the blind rail, gets it tucked in.